guys, it's that, and it's the game Phandom here. We're about to pull it, restart playing our Starfield playthrough. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. This game is fun, and on to this next episode. Alright.
We will need to deal with the local Crimson Fleet captain. A recent scan indicates an abandoned facility on the nearby moon of Crete.
Careful, Captain. Alien creatures are often unpredictable.
Thank you.
this was once a secret UC facility.
Starfield. Making a video on it too.
Thank you. Something's out there.
Die. I'm suitable.
what Brogan sets up on the roof. I'm on it!
No one's getting through.
I really think that they're gonna stop you. Kill all your people.
Prioritizing our deaths over your own.
Friggin' luck! When I feel safe, I'm going to make a run for the comm relay. Try to
call in the cavalry. Hayden Wynn, lead xenobiologist. Wishing he had gone to dentist school like his parents wanted.
Safe nearby. We could make use of whatever is inside, provided you had some digipics and a.
Frontier has a new captain? You working with Barrett, or did you pry the ship keys out of his cold, dead hands? Oh. No. You see, maybe your colleague Barrett. That Constellation keeps treasure.
That statement is partially correct. But the only things held in.
I don't care what kind of lies Barrett programmed. You're not talking us out of. So you got past a few rooks. Not sure you can really back up.
Bro.
Bullshit. I've heard enough out of
you. Indigo dictates that I am to return to the lodge with no deviation. We are here to stop.
I think it's time to go with. We have. that hard. Stuff.
Captain Danny.
We should now be free to travel to Constellation's headquarters without Crimson Fleet interference.
In the city of New Atlantis. Do not worry, this will all become second nature before.
Thank you guys for watching. Peace.